city, be back immediately to confiscate the money.
Fresh ground. Wow. My world.
You sent flowers, but you said you didn't receive.
That girl is a real crowd, please. Small world, all the friends know of me.
Morning, this is Wake Up Wildcats. I'm Austin Bergsteiner.
And I'm Holly Barnard. And today is Tuesday, April 26th, and it is a B-Day. The weather today will be a high of 87 degrees and a low of 61 degrees.
Today, the cafeteria will have an array of choices, including chicken Alfredo, beefaroni, and French bread cheese pizza. Wednesday, we will have mini corn dogs and sloppy joe.
Our spring college signing ceremony will be held on Monday, May 16th at 6:30 p.m. in the Media Center. All athletes who are interested in participating need to pick up a sign-up form in the main office. This is for any athlete in good academic standing who competed for Great Bridge High School and has committed to playing athletics at the college level.
The Key Club is wrapping up their collection of pet supplies for animals in our local SPCAs at the end of the week. Please consider donating pet food and clean towels or blankets.
Senior cap and gown photos are next month. May 9th and 10th are the only 2 days to have your picture taken in school. If you took your yearbook picture with Candid, your sitting fee is free. There are still a lot of appointments available on May 10th. See the posters in the hall to sign up.
Do you have a dollar or two to spare? The yearbook staff is collecting dollar donations through April 28th to help put more yearbooks in the hands of our Wildcats. The Donate a Yearbook program provides the award-winning Book of Memories to Wildcats, recommended by his counselor or teacher who might not be able to afford the extra cost of a yearbook. See a yearbook staff member or Miss Dudley in room 406 for more information.
If you need some faith or encouragement, feel free to join Life 180 tomorrow at 8:15 a.m. in the library. There will be donuts served for those in attendance.
In crew this weekend, Zoe Eberly continued her undefeated season, taking first in her women's varsity single, while Jack Futterman took third in his single. The boys' quad team took second. Great job.
So, Austin, are you ready for your first joke?
As ready as I'll ever be.
Why do fathers take an extra pair of socks when they go golfing?
Why do they take an extra pair of socks?
In case they get a hole in one. That's all for today. I'm Holly Barnard.
And I'm Austin Bergsteiner. Wake up, Wildcats.
And make it a great day.